So looking back at our universe where there's only two positive charges, I'll call them Q1 and Q2, and in this case they're both positive, but they could be negative or one of each. It turns out that the electric potential energy is equal to some constant K times Q1 times Q2 over R. Now K is just a constant. Its value is 9 times 10 to the 9th. And maybe you can tell me by doing your dimensional analysis skills what the units are. But that's for the forms. What this equation tells us is that, well, if the charge is bigger, either of these charges, the potential energy increases proportionally. If the distance of separation is bigger, the potential energy decreases proportionally. The derivation for this equation is actually really fascinating. Something we won't do here, but it basically comes from the idea that there's a certain amount of work required to move these charges from very, very far away into this configuration. And that work happens to be equal to this. So let's do some quick practice. Let's imagine that Q1 was actually a minus charge of 1 coulomb, negative 1 coulomb, and Q2 was a positive charge of 3 coulombs. And let's say the separation between them was 2 meters. So I want you to tell me the potential energy. I've already filled in the times 10 to the 10, because that's what your exponent is going to wind up being when you convert this to scientific notation. So can you just fill in this part here, what the potential energy ought to be, and be very careful with the sign.